How many times have you been in a vehicle with a reckless driver? How many times did you keep silent? Just hoping nothing bad happens isn't enough. And it's not only your life that's in danger, it's also people in other cars. Maybe the family dog. Maybe even me. Don't be shy. Speak up to a reckless driver. You might just save lives.